And here we go. This tag team match is going to be heated, to say the least.
Yeah, it's two against two. We're guaranteed one heck of a battle.
As a three-time WWE Tag Team Champion, these guys are going to have to be pretty damn good to impress me.
And I know one thing, fellas. Brie Bella is not just another pretty face out there.
That move at this juncture of the match makes the intention unmistakable to belittle.
Trying to humiliate your opponent. There's no place for that here.
Brie Bella starting to falter some.
She's got the cover.
Ah, oh, that poor Diva's face.
Man, Brie Bella, what offense.
Absorb so much of that. You don't see that move every day.
She's starting to take a beating.
Her and her partner make it a great tag team. We'll see what they're made of here.
Keep in mind, though, neither one of these divas has shown signs of pulling away.
Into the cover, and an easy kick out breaks up the referee's count.
You're right, he made it look easy.
She goes.
Taking the brunt of the punishment here.
Wow, I didn't know she had that move in her repertoire.
She's looking a little unsteady.
She really needs to think about making a tag, guys.
Oh boy, this is some bad news for her right here.
It's just too early to make
the layout. This one is over.
Man, that had to hurt. Oh my, oh my gosh.
Very aggressive assault to the back.
Can she keep her down?
Maybe.
No, a kick out. Ooh, that was close. Very close.
She just does not know the word quit.
She's really putting her stamp on this match now.
Nikki.
Oh, lights out.
Oh, no, man. Now that's how you drill an opponent. We may have just witnessed a knockout.
There's no doubt. Hey, they're looking to end it early with a backslide. Look at this, Cole. She's looking for the win. Two.
Where did she get it from? How is she still going?
I don't think this is how she envisioned this tag team match going.
You're right, Michael. And I thought this match was hers after she went for her finisher earlier.
Agreed. Incredible counter.
I think she's trying to prove a point here.
Tag is made.
She appears to be extra slow regaining her base.
Nikki Bella finds herself in a tough spot. At this point, she really needs to think about making a tag to her partner.
And I'd say these women have been pretty evenly matched up until now.
Man, you don't get more of a direct shot than that. I really don't know how Nikki Bella's moving at all. She may need medical supervision here.
Oh, no kidding. We don't know the full extent of Nikki's injuries, but you can tell they're of a serious nature. She's clearly not shy about proving her dominance.
Brie Bella gets the tag. Wow, she's showing something different here tonight. Going for an encore here.
This might be it.
Brie Bella scores with a tremendous move.
What a display of power that was.
Brie Bella in a very difficult spot here.
She really needs to think about making a tag, guys. From where I sit, these women are about as evenly matched as they could get.
We're looking at some very prideful competitors, Michael, which makes me think this one's far from over.
Yeah, pride can make men do serious things.
Oh, that might have swollen the eye.
I think she's trying to prove a point here.
Nice reversal.
She's really putting, what a counter that was.
Well, she wants this win bad. I've seen every episode of SmackDown over the years, and I assure you this one ranks right up there with the best.
This match has taken so much out of her.
Oh, there's the kick out, avoiding the loss.
Man, that was close, though. Oh, it doesn't get any closer to three than that.
Mercy, there's the faith breaker.
The faith breaker? Oh, man. Now that's how you...
This could do it.
Maybe it.
The tag team scene here in WWE is undergoing a bit of a renaissance, and it's because of action like this.
Here are your winners, Laura and Michelle McCool. Too cool.
You want to talk about a tag team war? We most definitely witnessed just that. This was from bell to bell, a clinic in tag team wrestling. Kudos to everyone.
I love tag team matches, and that was one of the best I've seen in a while. Talk about making your presence felt in America.